everyone, this is Abdul from Pythonist. The Python language has seen a huge plus in popularity in recent years, a huge thanks to its simple syntax, a wide array of third-party libraries, and a great community around that. Python is the favorite language for trending technologies like artificial intelligence, machine learning, and data science. Python has tons of great and powerful features, but alongside, there are some other factors we have to consider as a Python developer to bring its maximum power in our applications. CPython is the Python interpreter, which is generally regarded as inefficient when compared to lower-level languages like C and C++. Its poor performance lies in the fact that program instructions are processed by an interpreter instead of being compiled to efficient machine code. While using an interpreter has several advantages, such as portability, but the additional compilation step introduces an extra layer of indirection between the program and machine, which causes to slow down the execution. Over the years, many strategies have been developed to overcome CPython's performance shortcomings. In this video series, I will teach you how to consistently achieve strong performance out of your Python programs. This is not just very helpful to build efficient Python applications, but also very helpful in coding interviews. This is the very first video of this channel, so I need your support for my appreciation. Thanks for watching this video.